wrong to say that none of the Gandhi principles hold significance in present times. The emancipation of mankind, that the evils and ills of contemporary life, seems to depend on some of the key principles propagated by Gandhi. Gandhi and his philosophies are always more than even we know. His political contributions offered us freedom, but his philosophies and principles enlightened our lives. Perhaps this was clear to Rabindranath Tagore, and that is why he named Gandhi as Mahatma, meaning a great soul. The influence of Gandhi on the course of human history is almost without a parallel. It is rightly said that Gandhi belongs not to the Indian, but to the whole world. He is only not for our times, but all of the times, and he will continue to have relevance throughout the coming ages. Thank you.
देती हमें आजादी बिना खड़ग बिना ढाल, साबरमती के संत तूने कर दिया कमाल।
रघुपति राघव राजा राम,
शतरंज बिछा कर यहाँ बैठा था जमाना, लगता था कि मुश्किल है फिरंगी को हराना। टक्कर की बड़ी जोर की, दुश्मन भी था ताना, पर तू भी था बापू बड़ा उस्ताद पुराना।